So, how many words you get? 3 again? Well, you might as well use them up right now.
I love you.
Aw, babe, I love you even more. And what can I get you two? I'll take the steak and fries, and she's gonna get the side salad. That's it? Are you sure you don't want a bit more to eat? She doesn't have any more words left. Oh, I apologize. I didn't realize. Let me see that one, babe. Nah, I don't like it. I'm gonna find you something else. Here, try this one on. I'll come with you.
Excuse me, sir, but there's only one person allowed in the fitting room at a time.
What? But she needs help putting this on.
Oh, well, since I work here, I can go ahead and help her out with that. It's no problem.
Fine. Just don't be too long.
Is everything okay? Oh, you don't have any words left, do you? I'm really not supposed to do this, but here. Hopefully that's enough words for you.
He's not my boyfriend.
Babe, you almost done?
Sorry, her zipper got stuck. She'll be right out.
Okay, just pretend everything's fine, and I'm gonna go get my manager.
No, please don't. You'll get...
I'm coming in!
Whoa, hey, look at you. Red is definitely your color. We'll take it.
Okay, I'll go ring you guys up in the front. All right, you're all set, and here's a gift receipt just in case you need it.
Thanks. Come on, let's go. Glad they let you wear that out, huh? Hope you're hungry, because I'm making us some food.
Babe, I made us a special dinner because you look so beautiful. Here, try some.
Baby, come on. I promise it won't make you tired like last time.
Somebody's feisty tonight.
You know, why did that lady give you a gift receipt? It's not like you're gonna return it. What does it even say on here?
No!
Where did you get words from?
Who gave you those words? Was it the saleswoman?
Why did she do that?
All out of words again, huh? How convenient.
No, I want an answer. Wait here. Okay, now write down why she gave you those words.
Let me see that. You better have a good answer.
You don't know? So what? She was just being nice?
Well, if I find out that you're lying, you know what happens.
Hey, I'm back. So you like the food?
Good, good.
Babe, can you hear me?
Yeah, she's out.
Sorry, but I had a feeling you were gonna try and leave tonight.
What the hell are you doing?
You didn't actually eat the dinner, did you?
Well, aren't you quite the little actress, pretending to be asleep like that?
Now, what were you doing with my... Amber Alert, missing girl from 2018, shit.
So why didn't you call the police right away?
I was too scared to call the police at the time, but after they left I did, and that's when they told me her description matched Claire Montgomery, who's the girl who went missing in 2018.
After all I've done for you, and you go and lie to me, I need to ask you a question, and I don't want to set you free, so...
How did you...
Haven't you figured it out by now? I found a way to steal your words, and I can control how many you get. I mean, I gotta admit, it's pretty adorable watching you anxiously wait every year, hoping you'll get more words.
But how many do you always end up getting?
3.
And what do I ask you to tell me every year?
I love you.
I love you. Those were the only words I wanted to hear from you for so long. But you were never into me.
Because you were a stalker.
I admired you, Claire. I care about you a lot.
Then let me go.
You know I can't do that. I have to protect you.
You're insane.
And you're using up all your words. Here, take some more.
You are a sick son of a-
On second thought, maybe it's best if you remain silent. This is why I can never give you any more words. I'll come back down here once you-
Looks like we got company.
Officer, I'm telling you, you've got the wrong guy.
That may be the case, but we're gonna take a look around, and if we don't find anything, then you'll be good to go.
So far, I don't see anybody here, sir.
Keep looking.
Want to get your words back?
10, 9, 8, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Words retrieved.
Since we can't find anyone, we're gonna...
No. No help, I'm down here.
Wait, where's that coming from?
He has a basement. I'm in the basement.
Show us where she is right now.
Whoa, okay, okay. Hey, are you Claire Montgomery?
Yes, that's me.
Oh my god. Okay, don't worry, everything's gonna be okay.
How did you get your words back?
Boys, get him out of here. Don't even look at him, it's all right.
Claire, tell him you love me. Tell him that I was good to you. Tell him or else I'll...
Stop it.
Somebody get him in the car.
Want to take Derek's words?
Babe, please. Get in the car, Miss Thapaka. Babe, you have to listen to...
Don't call me babe. In fact, you're not going to be able to call me anything now. You're finally going to get to feel how I felt for these past 3 years. Being silenced isn't very fun, is it, Derek?
Looks like Mr. Parker got what he deserved.
10,000? But Mommy and Daddy always give me 15,000. They must be trying to put me on a budget or something.
My parents only gave me $5 today.
Yikes, sucks for you.
Please, can you buy me my lunch?
No, I don't think I will.
Oh, please, I'm so hungry.
Sorry, I can't help you.
You know what? You're gonna regret this. Okay, your total's 8,000?
Oh, I don't quite have enough.
Do you want me to just put it on hold for you?
No, I really wanted to get this bag today. My parents are gonna reload my balance tomorrow. Is it okay if I just pay for it then?
Yeah, sure, we can do that for you, babe.
Thank you. $5? No, this has to be an error or something.
If you don't have the money, you have to return the bag.
Well, about that, I kinda sorta already gave it away as a birthday present.
Okay, then you're getting arrested. Security?
Wait, what? Officer, there's been a mistake. I have a lot of money.
Yeah, sure. Just sign right here, okay?
I am not signing anything until I speak to my lawyer.
Oh, really?
Yes, and I know that I get one phone call.
What, you gonna call Mommy and Daddy to come save you?
Maybe.
You're something else, kid. Come on, follow me.
Hello? Mommy, it's me.
Make it quick, darling. I'm at a photo shoot.
Mommy, I've been arrested.
What?
Yes, why did you and Daddy only give me $5 today?
$5? No, Daddy and I sent you 15K.
What? Then I don't know what happened, but can you guys come get me?
I'm in France right now, darling.
Okay, then what about Daddy?
Daddy is shooting a movie in Dubai.
Well, then what am I supposed to do?
Joanna, we need you. Darling, I'll call you back.
Hello?
Hey, you got a visitor.
Mommy and Daddy finally came to get me.
Hi, remember me? I told you you'd regret not buying me that lunch.
You switched our bank accounts, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. I learned how to hack the system. It's something I've been working on for a very long time.
All of this because I wouldn't buy you a stupid lunch?
Not just that. You're a spoiled little brat who needed to be taught a lesson.
You don't know me.
Oh, but I do. I did my research on you. Your mommy is a model and your daddy is a movie star. But they both love their careers more than you.
That isn't true.
Oh, really? Then why aren't they here?
Give me back my money.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Thanks?
Just kidding.
Hey, you little-
Watch it. If you want to get out of here, you're gonna do exactly as I say. Now that you're out, for every task you do for me, I'll give you back $5.
But that'll take forever.
Exactly. Go clean my bathroom.
Yeah, no way.
All right then, I guess I'm never switching our bank accounts back.
Okay, fine.
That's what I thought. Now get to scrubbing.
Okay, I'm all done.
Good, here you go. It's kind of hot in here, so fan me with this.
Who do you think you are, royalty or something?
Might as well be. Now do it.
Can I stop now?
Hey, what was that about? No complaining or you lose money.
All right, you know what? That's it.
Ugh! No, stop!
Darling, I'm so proud of you for getting your money back. Yeah, but I realize I should be a little bit more generous with my money, since you guys do give me so much.
Darling, your daddy's movie got cancelled, so we're gonna have to cut back.
Oh, well then, how much am I gonna get now?
Well, you see...
So, how many words you get? 3 again? Well, you might as well use them up right now.
I love you.
Aw, babe, I love you even more. And what can I get you two?
I'll take the steak and fries, and she's gonna get the side salad.
That's it? Are you sure you don't want a bit more to eat?
She doesn't have any more words left.
Oh, I apologize. I didn't realize.
Let me see that one, babe.
Nah, I don't like it. I'm gonna find you something else.
Here, try this one on. I'll come with you.
Excuse me, sir, but there's only one person allowed in the fitting room at a time.
What? But she needs help putting this on.
Oh, well, since I work here, I can go ahead and help her out with that. It's no problem.
Fine. Just don't be too long.
Is everything okay? Oh, you don't have any words left, do you? I'm really not supposed to do this, but here.
Hopefully that's enough words for you.
He's not my boyfriend.
Babe, you almost done?
Sorry, her zipper got stuck. She'll be right out. Okay, just pretend everything's fine, and I'm gonna go get my manager.
No, please don't. You'll get...
I'm coming in!
Whoa, hey, look at you. Red is definitely your color. We'll take it.
Okay, I'll go ring you guys up in the front. All right, you're all set, and here's a gift receipt just in case you need it.
Thanks. Come on, let's go. Glad they let you wear that out, huh? Hope you're hungry, because I'm making us some food.
Babe, I made us a special dinner because you look so beautiful.
Here, try some.
Baby, come on, I promise it won't make you tired like last time.
Somebody's feisty tonight.
You know, why did that lady give you a gift receipt? It's not like you're gonna return it. What does it even say on here?
No!
Where did you get words from?
Who gave you those words? Was it the saleswoman?
Why did she do that?
All out of words again, huh?
How convenient. No, I want an answer. Wait here. Okay, now write down why she gave you those words.
Let me see that. You better have a good answer.
You don't know? So what? She was just being nice?
Well, if I find out that you're lying, you know what happens.
Hey, I'm back. So you like the food?
Good, good.
Babe, can you hear me?
Yeah, she's out.
Sorry, but I had a feeling you were gonna try and leave tonight.
What the hell are you doing?
You didn't actually eat the dinner, did you?
Well, aren't you quite the little actress, pretending to be asleep like that?
Now, what were you doing with my... Amber Alert, missing girl from 2018, shit.
So why didn't you call the police right away?
I was too scared to call the police at the time, but after they left I did, and that's when they told me her description matched Claire Montgomery, who's the girl who went missing in 2018.
After all I've done for you, and you go and lie to me, I need to ask you a question, and I don't want to set you free, so...
How did you...
Haven't you figured it out by now? I found a way to steal your words, and I can control how many you get. I mean, I gotta admit, it's pretty adorable watching you anxiously wait every year, hoping you'll get more words.
But how many do you always end up getting?
3.
And what do I ask you to tell me every year?
I love you.
I love you. Those were the only words I wanted to hear from you for so long. But you were never into me.
Because you were a stalker.
I admired you, Claire. I care about you a lot.
Then let me go.
You know I can't do that. I have to protect you.
You're insane.
And you're using up all your words. Here, take some more.
You are a sick son of a-
On second thought, maybe it's best if you remain silent. This is why I can never give you any more words. I'll come back down here once you-
Looks like we got company.
Officer, I'm telling you, you've got the wrong guy.
That may be the case, but we're gonna take a look around, and if we don't find anything, then you'll be good to go.
So far, I don't see anybody here, sir.
Keep looking.
Want to get your words back?
10, 9, 8, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Words retrieved.
Since we can't find anyone, we're gonna...
No. No help, I'm down here.
Wait, where's that coming from?
He has a basement. I'm in the basement.
Show us where she is right now.
Whoa, okay, okay.
Hey, are you Claire Montgomery?
Yes, yes, that's me.
Oh my god. Okay, don't worry, everything's gonna be okay. How did you get your words back?
Boys, get him out of here.
Don't even look at him, it's alright.
Claire, tell him you love me. Tell him that I was good to you.
Tell him or else I'll-
Stop it.
Somebody get him in the car.
Want to take Derek's words?
Babe, please! Get in the car, Miss the Paca. Babe, you have to listen to-
Don't call me babe. In fact, you're not gonna be able to call me anything now. You're finally gonna get to feel how I felt for these past 3 years. Being silenced isn't very fun, is it, Derek?
Looks like Miss the Paca got what he deserved.
Learn a fact about every item you touch, or forget a memory every time you touch an item. I think I'm gonna go with this one.
Got my birthday gift.
Let me see.
My parents got it for me. It's designer.
Parents bought this at Walmart.
What? Why are you making that face?
Nothing. It's so cute.
Thanks. It was probably so expensive.
Hey, Mom, is it cool if I go to the beach with Ryan just for a few minutes?
Darling, you know how I feel about you going in the water.
Mom, your irrational fear of me being eaten by a shark is not going to come true. I promise you.
It's actually very rational, dear, so the answer is no, it's not safe.
Mom, come on, please, just this one time.
Took you from your mom.
Why are you looking at me like that?
No, it's just you're right. Forget I even asked.
Okay.
This system has to be broken.
Hey, psst, over here.
Ryan, what are you doing at my window?
Just trying to sneak you out from your strict mom so you can go to the beach. Did you dye your hair?
What?
Part of your transformation.
You good? Hello?
Yeah, let's sneak out of here and go to the beach. I need some fresh air.
Come on, you gotta actually come in the water.
Ryan!
Place where your mom was captured.
Melanie? Is something wrong?
Oh my gosh, the reception here is literal trash.
We're in the mountains, what do you expect? Besides, I want us to enjoy nature. Your Instagram and TikTok can wait.
Well, now you sound like Mom.
Shut up and help me come on back.
That's not funny, Nikki.
What are you talking about?
Would you stop playing dumb? This isn't funny. You put fake blood all over the bathroom.
I didn't do that.
Stop it. You're creeping me out. I'm being serious.
I am being serious. I didn't do it.
So that was real blood?
What the hell was that?
I don't know, okay, but I think that we need to...
Shit, I thought I heard somebody.
Who are you? How did you even...
Shh, keep your voices down. There's a bunch of them out there right now.
A bunch of what?
There are creatures that come out at night here.
Creatures?
What do you mean by creatures?
It's hard to describe them. They're like nothing you've ever seen before.
No, this is insanity. Nikki, come on, we're leaving.
No, no, nobody's going anywhere. It's not safe out there.
Let us see for ourselves.
Shh, I'm telling you, they're out there.
If you tell us to shush one more time, I swear I'm gonna...
Found us.
What do we do?
They're attracted to darkness. If you make this place bright enough, maybe they'll stay away.
How do you know that?
Nessa, come on, let's just do what he says.
Okay. Okay, I think that's all the lights in the house.
Where did the guy go?
I don't know, he was right there. Whoa, wait, what is this?
Who's that a picture of?
Some girl, look.
Wait, Nessa, there's more pictures on the floor.
Oh my gosh, there is. And they're all of girls.
Oh my god, is this a picture of us?
Nikki? Nikki, where are you? Nikki, please tell me that's you.
There you are. Hey, it's okay. I took care of the creatures. You're safe now. Where's your sister?
I don't know. She was right next to me. And then the lights turned off and she...
What?
I never told you she was my sister. I want to know what's going on right now.
I'm just trying to protect you guys.
Where is my sister?
I have no idea, but I'll help you find her. All right, now, I thought I heard her down this way. Hey, wait!
Nikki? Nikki, wake up.
I see you found your sister.
You did this to her, didn't you?
Don't worry, Nessa. She's fine.
Why is there a bunch of pictures of girls upstairs?
Oh, you saw those. I guess you could call them my exes.
There aren't any creatures, are there?
Well, look who's catching on.
And the blood that was in the bathroom.
That was from the last girl that stayed here. Let's just say things didn't work out.
Oh, hello. Who are you and why are you in my room?
My name is Briella, and your father says I'll be staying with you for a while.
What? He can't do this to me. Just because my dad's part of the Princess Protection Program doesn't mean I am.
But he said you have to let me sleep in your room.
Sorry, that's not happening.
Then where shall I sleep?
Does it look like I care? You'll figure something out. Briella, wait. You can stay in my room.
What made you change your mind?
My dad said if I don't let you, I'm grounded.
Oh, well, don't worry. I should only be here for about a month.
A month?
Mm-hmm. And the most wonderful part is, your dad says I get to go to school with you.
You go to school with me. You've got to be kidding me.
Hi. Good morning, new friend. I'm super excited for today.
My name is Katie.
Oh, your name is Katie. Okay, got it. Are you ready to go to class?
Briella, please tell me you're not going to wear that to school.
Why? Is there something wrong with it?
You look like you're going to a ball. Come on, let's find you some normal clothes.
Oh, normal clothes, right. I thought this was normal. Wow, a real high school. I've only seen these in movies. I wonder if it'll be like High School Musical. Hi! Oh, I guess they didn't hear me. Wait, Katie, wait up! Katie, who's that over there? She's really pretty.
That's Alana. Don't talk to her.
Oh, why not?
Because she's...
Hey, Katie! Who's this?
This is my... cousin.
Oh, and what's her name?
My name is Bria.
It's Bree. Just Bree.
Well, it was nice seeing you, just Bree.
Katie, why didn't you allow me to tell her my full name?
Girl, you're in hiding, remember? No one can really know who you are.
Class, we have a new transfer student, Miss Bree Stevens.
Who's that?
I believe that's you.
That's your cover name.
Oh, that's me, right. I apologize to everyone. I would formally introduce myself, but I'm not really in the proper attire to curtsy.
Okay, class, settle down.
Hey, I'm gonna go turn in my permission slip for prom, okay?
Oh, of course. I will wait for you right here, then.
Hey, Bree, do you want to hang out with me?
No, thank you.
Aw, why not?
Alana, Katie told me that you cannot be trusted.
She's just saying that because she's jealous with me.
But I promised Katie I would wait here for her.
Oh, come on. Let's just go while she's away.
That wouldn't be very kind.
Trust me, Bree. Everything will be okay.
Where exactly are you from?
I'm from, it's a small country. You probably haven't heard of it.
Just tell us. I'm sure we have.
I don't think that I should.
Bree, what are you doing?
It's called talking to a friend. You should try it sometimes, Katie.
Good one, Alana. Come on, Bree, let's go. I told you not to talk to her.
I know, Katie, I apologize, but they were very insistent. Don't worry, Katie, I'll be fine. I won't talk to Alana or her friend. Just have fun at your doctor's appointment.
Alright, so, and those are exactly the ones where I took a derivative of the x part of the term and I didn't take the derivative of the y part. And so, for instance, here I'd use the product. And in the first case, I just differentiated the product.
Hey, you won't believe like we're flirting with your boyfriend. Hey, Brie. Or should I say Princess Briella?
How did you even find out?
I knew something was off, so I did my research.
You don't understand what's going on. Enemies of my kingdom are after me. That's why I had to go undercover here. If they find me, they're gonna try and force me to marry their son. Please, you can't tell anyone who I am.
Okay, I won't tell anyone. But you must do what I told you. So my boyfriend, Devin, just broke up with me. And I know it's because of you. And I'm guessing he's going to ask you to the prom. So all you gotta do is just say no.
And if I don't?
Then I will leak your little secret to everyone.
Hey, you're Bree, right?
Yes.
Okay, come with me. I have to show you something. Here, this is for you.
What is this?
Just open it, silly.
Okay. I have something very special to ask you. Devin, I would love to, but...
Guys, she said yes!
Oh no, I didn't mean it like that.
You make a big mistake, Bree.
What's wrong? Aren't you excited for prom?
Yeah, I guess.
Okay, seriously, what's up? You've been acting weird ever since I came back from my doctor's appointment.
Katie, I didn't want to tell you this.
Tell me what?
Alana found out that I'm a princess, and I'm pretty sure that she's going to tell the whole school. Alana found out that I'm a princess, and I'm pretty sure that she's going to tell the whole school.
Not on my watch, she's not. Come on, we're telling my dad. Oh my gosh, Dad!
Relax.
He's fine. Now, which one of you is the princess?
It's me. I am. Just promise me that you'll leave her alone, and I'll go with you, okay?
Sounds like a deal to me.
No, Briella, please don't do this.
It's okay. I'll be okay.
Come on. Let's go. Say, I need to make a call. Hey! Get back here.
I'm so happy you're okay.
Thank you, Katie. I was so lucky to find a police officer nearby. But Mr. Stevens, I don't understand. How did that bad guy know where I was?
Alana sent out a tweet exposing your location.
I can't believe she would do that.
Don't worry, everything's been taken care of. You're safe to go home now.
Wait, really? But what about prom?
I don't think you can go.
Dad, can't she stay for just a few more hours?
All right, fine, but you can't stay out too long.
Thank you so much, Mr. Stevens. I promise, we won't be long. Come on, Katie.
10,000? But Mommy and Daddy always give me 15,000. They must be trying to put me on a budget or something.
My parents only gave me $5 today.
Yikes, sucks for you.
Please, can you buy me my lunch?
No, I don't think I will.
Oh, please, I'm so hungry.
Sorry, I can't help you.
You know what? You're gonna regret this.
Okay, your total's 8,000?
Oh, I don't quite have enough.
Do you want me to just put it on hold for you?
No, I really wanted to get this bag today. My parents are gonna reload my balance tomorrow. Is it okay if I just pay for it then?
Yeah, sure, we can do that for you, babe.
Thank you. $5? No, this has to be an error or something.
If you don't have the money, you have to return the bag.
Well, about that, I kinda sorta already gave it away as a birthday present.
Okay, then you're getting arrested. Security?
Wait, what? Officer, there's been a mistake. I have a lot of money.
Yeah, sure. Just sign right here, okay?
I am not signing anything until I speak to my lawyer.
Oh, really?
Yes, and I know that I get one phone call.
What, you gonna call Mommy and Daddy to come save you?
Maybe.
You're something else, kid. Come on, follow me.
Hello?
Mommy, it's me.
Make it quick, darling. I'm at a photo shoot.
Mommy, I've been arrested.
What?
Yes, why did you and Daddy only give me $5 today?
$5? No, Daddy and I sent you 15K.
What? Then I don't know what happened, but can you guys come get me?
I'm in France right now, darling.
Okay, then what about Daddy?
Daddy is shooting a movie in Dubai.
Well, then what am I supposed to do?
Joanna, we need you. Darling, I'll call you back.
Hello?
Hey, you got a visitor.
Mommy and Daddy finally came to get me.
Hi, remember me? I told you you'd regret not buying me that lunch.
You switched our bank accounts, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. I learned how to hack the system. It's something I've been working on for a very long time.
All of this because I wouldn't buy you a stupid lunch?
Not just that. You're a spoiled little brat who needed to be taught a lesson.
You don't know me.
Oh, but I do. I did my research on you. Your mommy is a model and your daddy is a movie star. But they both love their careers more than you.
That isn't true.
Oh, really? Then why aren't they here?
Give me back my money.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Thanks?
Just kidding.
Hey, you little—
Watch it. If you want to get out of here, you're gonna do exactly as I say. Now that you're out, for every task you do for me, I'll give you back $5.
But that'll take forever.
Exactly. Go clean my bathroom.
Yeah, no way.
All right, then. I guess I'm never switching our bank accounts back.
Okay, fine.
That's what I thought. Now get to scrubbing.
Okay, I'm all done.
Good. Here you go. It's kind of hot in here, so fan me with this.
Who do you think you are? Royalty or something?
Might as well be. Now do it.
Can I stop now?
Hey, what was that about? No complaining or you lose money.
All right, you know what? That's it.
Ugh! No, stop!
Darling, I'm so proud of you for getting your money back.
Yeah, but I realize I should be a little bit more generous with my money, since you guys do give me so much.
Darling, your daddy's movie got cancelled, so we're gonna have to cut back.
Oh, well then, how much am I gonna get now?
Well, you see...
Mommy, what are you looking at?
Nothing, honey.
Well, what's a sugar daddy?
It's a candy.
Well, then I wish for a sugar daddy.
No! Oh, why did you do that?
Look, guys, it's Sugar Daddy Girl.
Shut up. I was six, okay? At least I won't have to worry about money.
You did not just say that.
I bet she's looking forward to it.
Mom, are you sure there's no way for me to change my wish?
Your wish is permanent, honey. I'm sorry. I can't help feeling like this is all my fault.
That's because it kind of is.
What was that?
Nothing. Love you, Mom.
Here's your test back. Can I see you after class, please?
Mr. Smith, if this is about my grade and my test, I...
No, it's not about that. And, please, call me Darren.
Darren, I mean, Mr. Smith, I mean, what are you doing?
Well, this might come as a bit of a shock to you, but I actually really like you, Brina, as more than just a student. In fact, I really don't even need this job. I just teach here so I can see you.
What?
Yeah, I'm actually a multimillionaire, and I'm looking for someone like you to spoil.
Please,
Brina, just think about it. All I would ask for is one favor in return.
Mom, I think my wish just came.
Honey, I don't feel good. Call an ambulance.
What's going on with her, doctor?
Your mother needs a kidney transplant, but her insurance does not cover it.
Well, how much does the surgery cost?
$145,000 out of pocket.
Do it. I'll cover the expenses.
Are you sure? Hey, Brina, did you change your mind?
Yes, I'll do you a favor, but no one can know about this, okay?
Of course. Now, what did you want in return?
$145,000.
How much did your teacher give you?
$145,000 to cover the surgery.
Brina, are you kidding me?
I know it sounds bad, but he just wanted to take me out to dinner, and he said all he wants to do is pay for my meal and just talk.
Are you insane? There's no way on earth I'm letting my baby girl go meet up with some creep. He's 40 years old and you're still a minor.
I know, but they said your insurance isn't going to cover your surgery. I was trying to save you.
Listen to me. I will take money out of my savings.
Mom, you will go broke.
I don't care. Now you go give that teacher his money back right now. No daughter of mine is going to have a sugar daddy.
But Mom...
I said no.
Hey, you're early.
Actually, I'm not going out to dinner with you after all.
What? Why?
I told my mom and she...
You told your mom?
Yeah, so listen, here's your check back.
No! This wasn't a part of our deal.
Hey!
You're coming with me.
Wait here. I'll be right back. I have to get out of here. Wait. He's an idiot. He didn't even take my phone.
All right, I'm back. Here, I bought this for you. Put it on.
Yeah, that's not happening.
Please put it on, Brina. I'd like you to wear that.
Oh, so now you want to be nice. You know what? Can I ask you something? Honestly, why are you so obsessed with me out of all the other students?
Because you... You remind me of my wife when she was younger. She passed away right after we got married. Ever since then, I haven't really been the same.
Whoa, now I almost feel bad for doing this to you.
Doing what?
It's all clear, guys.
Police, let me see your hands!
I'm so happy you're okay.
Yeah, I just don't get it, though. I wish for a sugar daddy, not for a creepy stalker teacher.
Well, honey, look what came for you in the mail today.
Wait, so it is a candy?
Yep, and after I sue that teacher, we'll have plenty of money to pay for my surgery. Happy birthday, sweetheart.